Hello everyone! Today we are going to carry out further experiments with an unusual metal, gallium. This metal has one interesting feature. It's able to create an amalgam with another metal, such as aluminium or iron. To demonstrate this property, I'll conduct an experiment. Let's take the aluminium radiator from a computer and drip about 2 grams of liquid gallium onto it. To speed up the reaction of gallium with the aluminium, its surface was scratched with a knife. During amalgamation, gallium penetrates the crystal lattice of aluminium, thereby disrupting its structure. In this case, aluminium becomes very brittle, like glass. I'll leave the aluminium radiator to soak with gallium for a couple of days. After 2 days, we need to wash the unreacted residues of gallium from the aluminium. Now, let's check the fragility of the aluminium radiator. As you can see, with a little effort, aluminium easily starts to break in my hands. If I had left the radiator impregnated with gallium even longer, it would have become even more fragile. Now let's conduct another experiment. Take an aluminium foil and fold it several times. Next, we need to cut it into small pieces and add a few drops of liquid gallium to these pieces. Now, let's start making aluminium and gallium alloy by stirring them. Over time, you'll notice that aluminium begins to dissolve in gallium and foil turns into a silver slurry. This paste is an amalgam of aluminium and gallium, which has an unusual property. When you throw it in water, it will start the generation of large quantities of hydrogen. The reason is that when alloying of aluminium and gallium occurs, gallium prevents the formation of the protective oxide film on aluminium surface. Without it, the aluminium begins to react rapidly with water to form hydrogen and aluminium oxide. However, gallium in this reaction is not consumed. It can be collected and reused. This property of gallium-aluminium alloy has been patented by an American company to produce hydrogen. However, due to the high price of gallium, this project never became incarnated to the masses. Stay to my channel and you'll learn some more amazing properties of gallium metal. Catch you, grab you, push you from high. I'm sure you'll still be alright.